We are here at Lido Beach today, and I am very excited to say conditions are amazing. We can take a deep breath. There's almost zero aerosols in the air. We have no dead fish today, no accumulation, and that condition is across all of our beaches today. This week, we've seen significant improvement at all of our beaches for red tide conditions. Our regular grooming of our beaches happen twice a week on Siesta and once a week up here at Lido, and that's mechanical grooming. And then once again, if anything pops up to need additional cleaning, either mechanical or hand picking, we'll initiate that as needed as we continue to respond to any red tide. We're really lucky here in Sarasota County. We have great municipal partners. The City of Venice has been doing some beach grooming and cleaning for us at some of our South Venice beaches. And then the City of Sarasota has partnered with us in terms of some of the waste containers that we needed for cleanup. So we're in a really good place. I think as of last night or early this morning, we had cleaned about 60 tons, just about 60 tons of dead fish and marine off of our beaches over the last couple of weeks. But as I said, there's no removal today because the conditions are so great. Sarasota County continues to do cleanup on public beaches and accesses only per our beach cleaning policy. Residents, visitors, and citizens all can find information on our current red tide status on our website at segov.net/redtide. They can also sign up for our newsletter, red tide newsletter that goes out if we're in the middle of red tide operations, because conditions do change. We have 35 miles of beaches. We could have a place that might be a little heavy aerosols, but it could be beautiful in a different place. So we just encourage people to always monitor our dashboard for current statuses. We know our conditions this week have been fantastic and we're very excited about that, but we know red tide is still out there. And so if our conditions were to worsen here on Sarasota County beaches, we are prepared. We have contracts in place with a couple of different vendors to help us manage any cleanup that we need, both by water or by land. And so those are ready to go and in place anytime we need them.